How has rehearsal been going, and what's in store for us on Monday night?
Amazing.
Really good. Yeah, yeah. We've been having a lot of fun. I'm sore, and it's really tough, but I've been loving it.
So the first thing, her parents are professional ballroom dancers, right. And she, you know, she's got a natural rhythm, and she's doing great.
Yeah, fast learner here.
Fast learner.
Doing my best.
How many sparkles and how tan are we gonna get on Monday?
So very tan. Yeah, it's the obligatory spray tan, which is amazing, actually.
Latin American dance cha-cha-cha, so you have to be tan.
But not only that, I rarely wear sparkles, and you know, because you see me all the time. And so to be in so many sparkles, it's actually a lot of fun. It's something that I wouldn't usually do. So all the costumes are incredible. The designers are amazing. So every aspect has been amazing.
What does the fiance think of it?
He loves it, actually. Yeah, he totally loves it. It's a reason for me to get all dolled up, and he can't wait for the premiere, which is great. Yeah.
Looks like it's a double date night out for you guys.
It totally is.
Yeah?
It totally is.
You guys bonding with each other, significant others.
Totally. 100%. It's 18.
Hudson and
all the way.
Yeah, Hudson and Gleb have a romance for sure, which is adorable. So I love it.
How'd you guys pick the song? Like That, right?
It's Like That, yeah. I love that song. I've heard it, you know, obviously it's a great song anyway, but it's a great song for the cha-cha. So he did an amazing job choreographing it. There's some sneak peeks or sneak surprises that are going to be coming up when you see it. So it's great.
What's something surprising that you guys have learned about each other over the past 3 weeks?
She's a very hard worker.
That's surprising.
Very mature for her age. She wants to learn how to dance, and I mean, she's awesome.
You're very sweet. You're really funny. I knew you were gonna be really, really serious, which I love, but the fact that we can goof around and laugh is very important, and I think I bring the goofball out of you, for sure.
I saw Shay here tonight.
Yay, I can't wait to see her.
You guys are gonna have a little bit of a reunion.
I know.
I asked if she's gonna be in the ballroom on Monday.
I don't think she can on Monday, but she's coming soon.
And your fiance will be there too.
Obviously, my parents will be there, family friends will be there. I've got a whole crew.
The whole nine yards.
Yeah.